Belfry here. Happy to report we're now fully operational. Before you head back, though...
Let me guess. You've got an errand for me to run.
The hard drive from Langstrom's lab requires a bio-decryption key.
Bio-decryption? That means it's on his body. I have to go to the GCPD morgue now, don't I?
Indeed. With Knights in Gotham as they are, it should be quiet at the station. Relatively.
First the university, now the police department. It's everything I avoided as a kid in one night. Cops aren't alert. Still, can't just walk in the front door. Okay, I'm in. Now, where was the morgue?
Blueprints put the morgue on the other side of the bullpen. Careful not to be seen on the way.
Goddamn freaks.
That's my daughter's
school.
We got a few in lockup. One car.
Did anyone claim that John Doe body? Buff guy.
I'd pay $100 for 5 minutes alone.
Turn your body cam off.
You have any clue what they say about you out there? It's time for you to fall in line.
My shoulder.
Is that the bat signal? Shit. I wondered where that went. The morgue is past the bullpen.
Now would be a particularly bad time to be spotted.
Will you stop giving me shit? Bad enough I'm liking it again.
Kane's got me under sights. I need to keep my nose clean for a while.
She's definitely overreacting. I barely hit that kid. Not my fault he tripped and hit the curb. But I have a feeling you're going to tell me anyway, so get on with it.
At least they made me sound badass. Batgirl's file. I've seen book reports better than this.
They sure released the Langstrom scene quick.
The freak showed up. Kinda took the attention away. Plus, you know, it was clearly an accident.
An accident? Have you seen the pictures?
We close cases here. You want to play detective, Rook? You're in the wrong city.
These guys need to lay off the caffeine. Wonder if they realize there's been more than one Robin. They talk about Nightwing like he's the second Batman. I guess even the dead need security.
Someone must have a key. The desk sergeant, perhaps.
Got it. Someone attack a bunch of scientists.
Careful. You're obviously not alone.
Still breathing.
You know you can't beat me. My beloved has trained you well.
Didn't he tell you to stay out of Gotham?
Dead men's wishes don't concern me. Besides, I'm here to clean up my father's mess. Which in this case is the demon himself.
I'm not tempted to roll the dice and toss him into a Lazarus pit. Wouldn't exactly be new territory for you. Wait! Why did he attack Bruce? Ninjas. There's Langstrom. What's left of him?
You're looking for a Bio-Decryption.
Langstrom's file didn't say he had diabetes, so why did he have this equipment? I'm more used to seeing blood on the pavement. Wonder what they wanted to learn from this. What is this? Some nerd shit? Langstrom had a heart condition and a seafood allergy. So, he rigged a diabetes tester to store data and read his blood. Great. Belfry, the GCPD knows Talia's been here. Where's my best exit?
I'm on it. We'll find you an exit. Be careful. These guys are armed to the teeth. Thankfully, I know my way around the GCPD systems. Sorry to leave you guys in the dark.
Well done. Now to sneak out all quiet-like.
Entrance is secure.
Spread out. We'll find the perp.
Keep going. They've got to be here somewhere.
Thank you. Better check that out.
I should see what that was.
Let's check that out.
Eyes on Red Hood.
Fail suspect.
Right there. Let him escape.
Thanks, Belfry. The way out of the station is clear now.
Anytime. Looking forward to seeing what you found.
Careful, sir. It really wouldn't do to chip the paint on the bat cycle this quickly.
Thanks, Belfry. Guess I'll be back soon.
Thank you.